Can I help you?
Hey, how much does this skirt be?
Well, it's Prada, and I'm almost certain it's out of your price range.
Uh-uh! You need to drop that attitude. I'm in no kind of mood for that. I need my mama. Mama, where you is, girl?
Oh my goodness, so many bags. I'm overheating. What, y'all got the heat on up in here? Cause girl, I'm gonna have to take a paper towel to my underboobies.
So anyway, mama, where you been?
Oh, I was just grabbing some Godiva samples, you know. Excuse me, can you hold this bag for a second, please?
What, excuse me? It's like that? You just gonna ignore me?
Oh, no, that's my mama. Okay, there is no need to be ignorant.
You ain't got to be ignorant, okay?
Oh, snap, mama. That's a mannequin.
Oh, girl, you right. That is a mannequin. It ain't got no head. No, we didn't. We thought you was a human.
You are well lucky you's a mannequin. Because I was about to say, something had got to be this.
Come on down here, baby. Get some of these kettle chips.
Oh, mama, those chips is all kind of tangy.
They Hawaiian style.
I'm sorry, you can't eat in here.
Excuse me? I can do whatever I want. If I wanted to, I could buy all this merchandise and use it as a ShamWow. But have you heard of my husband, Mr. Cedric Earlsworth Hastings, which would make me Ms. Azazrizriz Hastings? Tadow! But you could call me Virginiaca.
That's okay. I'll call you Mrs. Hastings.
What's that? Did you say you wanted to see my breast and pasties?
What?
Okay.
No.
When?
What?
You nasty.
This my mom's. You better stop trying to get up and help Goody snack.
This is your mother?
Well, by marriage, not vagina.
I see. Charming. I'll be over here.
Oh, mama, look at this.
Excuse me. Your excuse.
Oh, girl, hold that up to you. Ooh, that would be perfect for your booty rounds and rounds. Booty go round and round.
Say what?
Booty go round and round.
Wait, wait.
Booty go round and booty go round and booty go round and round. Yeah, that's my baby.
Please be careful with that skirt. It is trimmed with Swarovski crystals.
Mama, he don't want me to go do my booty go round and rounds.
What you mean by my baby can't do her booty rounds and rounds?
You lucky my papa ain't up in here.
Yes, you are lucky. See, Mr. Hastings is at home with his irritable bowel. I passed by the bathroom and had to use a whole bottle of Febreze because I couldn't Febreve.
Like the song Thriller says, the funk of 40,000 years.
Mm. Michael Jackson. He's still with us. He's still with us. So how much for this Swarovski crystal skirt?
$2,400.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. Baby, why don't you run on down to the lady foot locker and get yourself some footies? Mama's got to do a little bothering.
But, Mama, I don't need no footies.
Hush up, girl, and get on out of here.
Yeah, I will take that.
Uh-oh. Did you hear that? That was the sound of my Spanx splitting up the back end. Oh, and did you hear that?
No.
Well, that was the sound of my G-string moving out the way. Look what you do to me. Oh, now look at this. Now, I want you to imagine this bottomless and topless with just a belt on.
Here, you can have it. Just take it and go.
Are you sure? You good? Because I can back it up. I can back it up. I can back it up. I can back it up.